Hello everyone, welcome to KingDraw channel. Today we are going to introduce the main interface of KingDraw PC world. KingDraw for Windows is professional chemical drawing software designed for PC. Like the KingDraw app, PC world also has powerful functions and is completely open source, which can greatly improve drawing efficiency. Let's take a closer look at these functions. The main interface of KingDraw PC World mainly includes menu bar, toolbar, main toolbar, canvas, priority table, file management, and login registration entry. At the top of the interface is the menu bar. The menu bar includes file, edit, view, option, and help functions. The functions that we often use, like document settings, interface layout, feedback, election tree, can be found here. Below the menu bar is the toolbar, including some commonly used functions such as new file, open file, save, save as, undo, redo, eraser, clear, align, cleanup, cut, copy, paste, scaling, color tool, chemical properties, 3D model, and KingDrawpedia. You can see some buttons are faded, therefore cannot be used by clicking. This is because these functions need to be used with the marquee tool. As you can see, after selecting the content, these buttons can be clicked. The left side of the canvas is the main toolbar. The main toolbar includes dragging, marquee tool, and various structural drawing elements. They are solid bond, double bond, triple bond, wedge bond, text tool, acyclic chain, snaking chain, various ring templates, board bond, arrows, brackets, flowchart, as well as tree structure and substituents. You will notice that some icons will be marked with a triangle in the lower right corner. You can right-click these triangles to see more options. The right side of the canvas is the priority table. It includes two parts, common element list and priority table. We can directly use the elements in the common list, or we can pick them up in the priority table. Open the priority table and right-click on the element to mark it as priorities. It will be displayed in the common list. The area next to the canvas is the file management area. The file management area supports the management of files in multiple formats, including King file, CDX file, More file, etc. We can easily manage local files by adding workspace. The file management area also supports structure searching, which is convenient for quickly finding related structure files from local and cloud. The upper right corner is the login registration entry. Through the login registration portal, you can log in, register, and retrieve passwords. After logging in, we can save files with the app from the cloud. Well, the function of the main interface of KingDraw PC Worm is here, but more than here. You can download the latest Worm for free on the official website of KingDraw. Don't forget to subscribe to us. See you in the next video.